Did you know Nike used to sell contact lenses?
These lenses were designed with a slight tint to enhance sport-specific vision, what a normal lens could provide, with two colors to choose from, amber and gray. The amber lenses were designed for fast-moving ball sports like tennis, football, and basketball, while the grey was better suited to activities that were generally coordinated in bright environments. Because the product wasn't thoroughly tested, customers started to experience eye infections and corneal damage, and because of this, the lenses were banned by the FDA. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this.